So for this next episode, I finally got, don't mind the keys, this is my girlfriend's, but we finally got the agency power remotes, which I'm gonna cut open. I've been waiting for this forever. Excuse the mess. We moved in this apartment recently, so we're just like decorating and stuff. So just give me a little bit. I gotta get a knife. You wanna open it for me? All right, you're moving stuff. Never mind. All right. We're waiting for this forever. So I bought my car with IPE exhaust and it didn't come with the remote for it. So I had to get a whole nother device. They gave me extra wires for God knows what reason. Oh, and the remote's right here. But everything's already ran. I just gotta change this box. This is not the same one, but let's see if it works. And these are the new keys. Oh, it comes with two of them. That's cool. Alright, let's go install. I'm outside to put it on, and my camera woman is almost done putting on her slippers. Come on, show off your new slippers. Let me see.
It's just slippers. Can you not do that, please?
Alright, go to your bed. She keeps peeing on our carpet. Hurry up.
What?
No, she didn't pee on it this time. Go to your bed. See? I'm disciplining her. No. But these are the slicks that I need to order another set of because they're shot. Yeah. There we go. Can you hold this for me? There we go. Alright. Find the right key. There we go. Was already set up, so I just gotta unplug this. Hold on, let me see this box. Hopefully it's the same one. So let's see. Oh, watch for me, please. Thank you. All right, this is not plugged into anything. This is definitely not the same cord. What? Might be having some technical difficulties, guys. I don't know what this is for.